Hello and welcome to 5-Minute Solution channel. In this video, I am going to show you guys how to change the username in Discord. For that, you have to open Discord either in your browser or in the desktop app. I'm gonna open it in browser. You have to be logged in. So after logging in, you have to click on the user settings. So here you will in the home page find your account information. In here you can find the username and edit option. You have to click on edit. So when you click on edit, you will find the option to change your username. So choose a username that suits your taste. So I'm gonna type that and type my password. So after typing the username and the password, click on done. So your username will be now changed. Here you can see. This is how you can change your username in Discord easily. If you want more content like this video, comment on this video and subscribe this channel. And also, thanks for watching.